It is a hyperspace ray.
Yes, but I have never seen one built on this scale before. A craft with these power levels and configuration would be capable of a hyperspace jump of astonishing speed and distance.
We anchored a ring like that and make a jump to a neighboring galaxy.
Theoretically, if one knew the coordinates and navigation, yes, I believe it could. The Jedi archives speak of intergalactic hyperspace lanes between galaxies, which used to follow the migration paths of star whales named Purgle.